Hello, Fish Tank. Today we are learning about the capacity. We measure capacity to find out how much something can hold. We can measure capacity using non-standard units of measurement, like the cubes, the marbles, a cup, and so on. When talking about capacity, we may use the terms empty or full. This glass is empty. This glass is nearly empty. This glass is nearly half full, and this glass is half full. This glass is nearly full. This glass is full.